It's obvious that saying no to things that are unpleasant can make your life less complicated. There are commitments that we can avoid to make life less complicated, but we don't say no to them. There are standing appointments that we may not feel like fulfilling, but we drag ourselves to them anyway. Some can't be avoided, but why not just say no to those that can and enjoy the rest of the day or evening? Avoid feeling guilty about it to make your life less complicated. The bowling team can survive without you for one night. Your workout partner will be there when you show up next Monday. The traditional Friday day night of hanging with your friends can be postponed. Your significant other should not mind you ditching movie night and going to bed early. There are times when events like these become less enjoyable. Say no, don't force yourself to do them, and make your life less complicated. That should not be a problem. No need to jump through hoops to force yourself to attend. Why be miserable? There are insignificant social and work obligations you can be terminated every once in a while. If taking a break to make your life less complicated is more enjoyable, why not indulge, guilt-free? I have listed a few steps to help you enjoy experiencing the magic of saying no. Are you too active? There are times you just need to relax. You are not doing yourself any favors by burning the candle at both ends for extended periods of time. Your body will always let you know when you need to rest, and you should take the time to obey. Slow down and learn to say no to non-essential obligations. Operating at 70% of your capacity is not enjoyable, which leads to more stress, errors, and illness. Worst yet, you may begin to believe feeling this way is normal. It's better to get proper rest and face the world at 100%. There is no such thing as perfect. Say no to being perfect. You may be good, but you are not perfect. Stop trying to be. You are a beautiful creation, with strengths and weaknesses, enjoy them both. Decide what is good enough and move on. Live life to live life. Success is a long road and will always be there. Taking time to enjoy the journey is worthwhile. What sense will it make to be successful if you miss all of the important events in life along the way? There is room to be good, not perfect, without guilt, and flashes of perfection will occasionally emerge. Explore it. Let it happen. Don't kill yourself when perfection eludes you. The wrong people. Say no to negative people. Occasionally, your commitments will have you spending time with the wrong people, and that may make you feel uncomfortable. It may be a great time to just say no. Why be miserable spending non-essential time with the wrong people? Sometimes it's just fine to say no to make your life less complicated and enjoy your day more. Find your own crew. The wrong people are not always negative. They just may be the wrong people for a given situation. They may be the wrong person to make the deal, or you would rather be with a loved one at the time. You do know you can say no. Would you like to build a rock-solid foundation for your dream life? Constant complaining. Say no to constant complaining. It really feels good to put your foot down and take control. Put an end to the misery of complaining and negative energy. Then spend positive time and energy creating a more pleasant environment. This is the type of action that will yield positive results to be enjoyed forever after. Identify the problems and work on solutions. Stop useless worrying. Remember, you are not perfect. You will make many mistakes along the way. Say no to worrying about them beforehand. Learn from them if they happen. Why ruin the present by worrying about things that are unlikely to happen anyway? Enjoy mastering the present and don't look to make all of your important decisions too far in advance. You have options and time on your side. Remember to grow. Say no to standing still. Sometimes we get stuck in our ways and neglect self-improvement. Remember to slow down and create time for self-growth. Life is short when it is enjoyable. On the other hand, life is long when it is not enjoyable. It is possible to do well and grow at the same time. Say no to remaining the same. Constantly seek self-improvement. No is a complete sentence. There are times saying no can bring instant overwhelming joy. When you lose sleep dreading having to commit to an obligation and you finally say no. Instant joy. At that moment, your body is overcome with joy and stress relief. There may be times you are being pressured to do something you really did not want to do, and at the last minute, you say no. Again, the instant joy and stress relief overwhelm your body. I know it feels good, but try to avoid waiting until the last minute to say no. Always reserve the power to say no ready in your arsenal. Don't be afraid to use it. Have that bad boy cocked or ready to fire. Again, when appropriate, use the magic of saying no to make your life less complicated. Thank you for stopping by. Click like and bang on that subscribe button. Please visit the description to get even more life-changing information.